Hello guys, I'm here with Panda, Gen and Gel, and we got all these mushroom cows off the mushroom island back behind this portal because we have plans of building some farm on there, right, Panda? Your
Yeah,
peaceful mob trap.
like peaceful mob
And
trap. That's why we prepared to
yeah.
spawn. I'm not sure if that's known yet.
I guess when I put this video up, we haven't done any video about that. So yeah, we also did quite a lot of stuff at the spawn. We made it spawn proof from all these cows and chickens and stuff. And so we can build that peaceful mob trap so we can get steak and solve our food problems. And yeah, we also need to get rid of these mushroom cows, but we didn't want to kill them. So, yeah, we just transported them through the Nether. And now we already got an idea what to do with them. And for that, we somehow need to get them through this tunnel. That can take a bit. Okay, you see there's quite a lot of cows. And here's
Let's
Jael.
get started.
Yeah, I think some of them are following me.
Don't run too fast, otherwise they won't be able to follow you.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still inside of a lot of cows. Okay. Even more cows.
Cowception here.
Okay, there's
Oh god,
another.
how many cows are this? I need to spank some of them.
No! Don't kill them, Jael. And don't
No,
hurt
just
them.
spanking.
No.
Whee!
Why do you.
Then they actually start running. They will follow you quicker after you spank them.
Wow,
Are
being
you
so
trying to
mean to
push
those
those?
cows. Okay, I got one. At least. Oh, there's some more. Great.
If we all at the end of the tunnel, if we all push at the end of the tunnel, we may be able to push them all through.
That might be an idea. There's some more cows at the end of this tunnel.
Ah!
Oh yeah,
Won't make
this
it
way.
through.
Yeah, we mine through here so we don't need to go through all the portals. That would be horrible. I also blocked off here so they don't walk in there somewhere. You guys are still back there? Okay, wait then. Let me quickly get back. Jell, you're also not back there, yeah. Okay. You should probably also get back and help pushing cows. Okay.
Don't know if this is actually the quickest
Does
method.
that work? I'm not sure.
It does work. See, back there's a
Okay.
portal where we started. Oh, sorry.
Someone hit me? Okay. No, you damaged my armor! Panda, seriously. Yeah, that might also be a good idea to block that off. I
If
think we are making
lava would
progress.
actually if
Lava?
lava push mobs, we could use some fire resistant splash potions, make those cows fire resistant, and then stream them along with
well.
lava. We could actually also build a minecart track.
For all these cows. Sounds like a great
100
idea.
minecarts.
Oh no, one cow is okay. Jael, where are you again? Oh, you are back there. Then Panda is missing.
Yeah,
What are
I'm
you
in
doing?
front.
No, one escaped.
Got
Let's
it.
block that off. Okay. Jael, you're in the way.
Komm gleich.
That cow can't get through. Okay. Okay, well. Let's block Jael off then. If he's just standing around. Okay. All these cows.
Holy cow.
Yeah. I think I will just make a cut and see when we made a bit more progress with these cows.
Just keep the recording running if you'll speed this up.
So we are almost done here, it seems. As you could probably already see, we are bringing them to Wubi. I guess Wubi needs a lot of cows for Randolph camps and stuff, you know.
You should all get name tags and not call them Randolph 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Right. So on. Panda, there will be a lot of deaths.
All label them with prime numbers. So, 1, 2...
Jay, what are you doing? What if a cow runs back here again? Then we are screwed. Be careful with that. Okay, this cow wants to get out again. We need to block this off.
Okay, we might want to encourage him by giving him a little poke.
Just push him in there. So... I think that's the last cow, isn't
it? That's the last one.
Yep, last cow.
Right. Yeah. Okay, let's go to Wubi Space and see. We need to somehow get these cars out.
This place is crowded.
It's
crowded. Oh yeah, it's totally crowded.
Zip cows.
Zip cowed.
Zip cow. Cows. Oh wow.
What?
Oh, so look, there's a cat.
That's a lot of cows for Wubi. I hope he's happy about that. And he likes the cows.
I would assume so. Who wouldn't be happy
about that? Oh, someone's playing music.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was
cool. You're playing. You're playing now. All the records you sold him for a lot of Enderman.
Someone picked up the disc.
Oh, did I? No, I didn't.
What?
I did.
Oh, okay. Oh.
I can't see you, but yeah.
Tinkan!
Ta-da! Yes?
Okay. Oh, you block off the
corner. How
to get
rid of a stack of enderpearls within 1 second.
What did you do?
Macro.
Nah, cheater. Panda, what are you doing? Are these cows hitting you?
Exactly.
And someone is making noises. Jael?
It's Jael.
What are you doing?
My father is currently mowing the lawn.
With a chainsaw? Well,
man, obviously.
Some strong reeds over there.
No, it's a Rasenkantentrimmer. Yeah. I don't know how to translate this.
I was really aware of that, but still.
Yeah, it's
pretty
loud.
Could also shut down the window. Shut the window.
Shut down the window.
It is an
yeah, just reboot
roof window,
and,
so I actually have to shut it down. It's not even wrong.
Why is XP lying around?
Because I'm breathing.
Oh yeah.
You're making it even worse. Seriously.
Oh, baby Randall.
Panda wants to die more often,
so
right, Panda? They will all kill you. That will be a lot of deaths.
No, look how cute they are.
And when they
won't hurt anyone.
Oh.
Especially not 849 times.
Right. Yeah.
Did you see Wubi's new elevator concept? Respawn elevator, that would be the thing for you.
Yeah.
I mean, at that point, it doesn't really matter anymore.
I guess if you had a base, someone would have built it there for you.
Yeah.
Definitely. Oh, Sankan is guarding the portal, it seems. Panda, you can't just eat that cake.
No, I asked Wubi. He said it's fine if I eat some of his cake.
Okay, well then.
It was a lie.
The cake is a lie.
The cake, not Panda's statement.
Oh, I mean,
Panda, this cat here is watching you. From behind that cactus.
Okay, let's do stuff.
Yeah, let's do stuff.
To see
I got
Ruby's 21
gold
ingots.
Yeah.
Farm.
Okay. I guess that's
18 more rails.
Yeah. I guess that's it for this video then. Next video we'll probably build the peaceful mob trap or something like that. And I hope to see Ruby's reaction to that.
Yes. Please.
Actually, maybe we show the spawn chunk since we talked about it earlier, so people know what we were talking about.
Yeah,
I guess
and
so.
Yeah, how do I get out here now?
Just get to the Schweinebahn and walk.
Oh, right, yeah, that's actually a pretty good idea. Then
we
can see it from above,
The cows are in the way, but we can
just ender pearl over.
Ender pearl over it.
Again? Did
you
fall through?
I have no idea what just happened.
I guess if you throw at a half slap here, then you're stuck in it. And
no,
is there blocks below? I don't know.
Haven't you seen the spawn yet?
No, I haven't.
Oh.
Oh, you should.
Well, then.
This is
guys,
epic.
You will see. We did quite some stuff at the spawn. You can see it already.
It's
a lot of weed. Quite a lot of weed.
There are still some parts.
I see a crest block down there.
Oh no. That's
go fix it.
Let's actually go and do a little bit of fixing, since there are actually a lot of random spots without
are
crest.
Any seeds around?
Yeah, I guess that's a bit boring.
I have
a
hole, but I don't have any seeds with me right now.
Yeah. We will fix these holes and probably start building them the peaceful mob trap. So, yeah, see you in the next video. Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.